Panthers, I'm Mia.
And I'm Olivia with Panther TV. Today is Wednesday, March 31st.
Today's lunch is Italian Dunkers with marinara sauce, green beans, and fruit choice.
Happy birthday to Carly Bontrager, Persia Bullock, Cheyenne Carter, Lillian Mills, and Mrs. Mata.
Now that we are in green, NHS will allow out-of-district dates to attend prom. This will change if we move back into yellow. If you are bringing an out-of-district date, you must fill out an out-of-date district request from that you may pick up in the office. All out-of-district dates must be under the age of 21.
There will also be a sign-up sheet in the office for juniors and seniors to sign if they plan to attend prom. Please go sign up if you're planning to go to yellow.
Remember, prom is April 17th. It is $25 for one person and $40 for a couple.
If you are needing community service hours, the City of Nickerson is looking for some student volunteers on April 12th, 13th, and 14th. If you are interested, contact the City of Nickerson. Their phone number is 620-422-5981.
Our Panther softball and baseball teams both fought hard against Smoky Valley but fell on both games. Great effort, your season openers. Way to go, Panthers. We are proud of you.
There's a soccer game tomorrow against the Classical School of Wichita. Good luck, ladies.
There's a JV baseball game against Hillsborough. Good luck, boys.
League for Forensics is Monday the 5th. Good luck, Panthers.
Now to Daniel with the weather forecast.
I'm Daniel with Panther TV. Today it'll be sunny with a high near 56, a north wind of 5 to 15 miles per hour with gusts up to 22 miles per hour. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high near 64, light south wind increasing to 8 to 13 miles per hour in the morning. Friday will be sunny with a high near 68, breezy with a south wind 16 to 21 miles per hour, increasing to 23 to 28 miles per hour in the afternoon. Gusts could get as high as 34 miles per hour. The sunset for tonight will be at 7:41 p.m. and the sunrise for tomorrow morning will be at 7:36 a.m. So don't forget to snap a picture and send it to us on Snapchat or email to panthertv@usd309ks.org. Now over to Ethan with the rest of today's news.
Hey Panthers, my name is Ethan and today it is National Potato Day. There are 4,000 different types of potatoes. That is a lot of potatoes. Potatoes have a lot of potassium, which help you grow. Now with Rhea for the rest of the news.
Hi, I'm Rhea with Panther TV. If you would like to get coffee or hot chocolate in the morning, stop by the library. It is $2. Seniors, you also need to get in your toddler pictures to Mrs. Stout and keep checking the Google Classroom of Class of 2021 for more details. Reminder, there is no school this Friday. Follow our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok at Panther TV, Snapchat at Panther TV 309, and also Twitter and YouTube at 309 Panther TV. Seniors, please get into contact with Mr. Lindstrom to set up a podcast time to highlight and share your story. Have a great day, Panthers!